if you mess up Agent K, that's a little bit of career assassination.
Right.
You know, but
no pressure.
Yeah, it was you know, one of the most iconic duos in American cinematic history.
Right.
But the first time he opened his mouth on set, he got applause. Right, and it was just such an uncanny portrayal. And he's actually not going to get credit because it's so perfect, it just goes away. You just, by 5 minutes in, you're just watching a young Tommy Lee Jones. Yeah.